the first book, and the one that's coming out in hardcover I'm very excited about, is all about color blindness, a guide to color vision deficiency. I started writing it and researching it when my son was in preschool and I found out he was colorblind. And there was no resource for me, or for him, or for his teachers, to help him in early learning, where colors can be confusing. Everything is color-coded in nursery school, kindergarten, first grade. And I didn't want him to think that he was not that smart. I wanted him to know it was color confusion.